Do you see it, Alexa? You know what I'm seeing? I'm seeing a Mega Gengar. That's what I'm seeing right now. Oh! Oh! Hold up! Oh my... So last time I did a video, I showed you that I had a Tinkaton with huge power and an okay nature, I guess. And in this run, we are gonna check if we can solo carry with Tinkaton, or at least carry most of it. So those clips are gonna be from my stream, so if you want to join me on Twitch to watch the full run, that would be nice. And if you could subscribe and like the video as well, if you liked it, that would be cool too. So without further ado, let's get into this run. What do we play? I want to play... I want to try Tinkatink. Boost in the sun lineup. Attack is okay, special attack is okay actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go with him, since he has the Pokéros as well. Evolves with what? Ancient power? Yeah. Special attack, attack. Nice, Modest is cool. We have Spectral Thief and Nasty Plot too. Let's go with him. We need something to carry the early game too. Just for the shiny. And it's a psychic type, so... gonna be good for poison at some point. We have Stomping, Tantrum, whatever this is. And we have an... okay. There you go. Surely we win with this. I'm kidding. Just see how far we can go with this for fun. Alright, screw it. Good IVs? Question mark? Yep. Butcher. Oh! Trainer. Hello, trainer. Oh boy. Tinkatink early game, by the way. But it's Finn, right? It's even. Hello, Finn. What can I do for you? Grass type. Well... I mean, technically we should have poison attacks, but we don't, because we are not near the level. Wow. Nice duel. Oh, I learned something interesting. Finally. And that's why we have Rhyhorn. Oh, Pipipek. Pikipek. Take the smackdown. Ps, ps. Thank you, Finn. See you soon. Again. I have 3 layers, but nobody to do anything against. Thank you, Rattata, for coming. 3 levels, nice. Psybeam. Payback? Nah. HP up. Pangela or Tinkatink actually. Oh, I forgot about the rival, man. Whatever. It'll be fine. It won't be too dangerous, right? What are you gonna do? Magical Leaf. I'm sacking, that's fine. Can we play the same game that we played last time? I should deal more than him, yeah. I missed, nice. Love to see it. Yeah. Wheat Kiss. Vine Whip. No? Nice. A flying type of finish, of course. Should I... Little Claw. Nice. Brutal Swing. Hey. Oh, that's good. Dark type. Comet is good, can steal items, but meh. Oh! Second evolution. Hey yo, Tinkatuff is here. We're gonna learn the move, right? Oh. Not yet. Not yet. Thank you for your participation, Finn. Oh! Focus Bend. Nice. Oh! Hey, Poryon. Guys, hear me out. I have some information. Kidding. No way I kill him with Mega Drain, right? No way. No way I kill him. I don't believe it. Wow, much fun. Very wow. Can I actually capture him with Pokeballs? Pretty sure I can't, right? Get in! Nice! Wow! Wow! Really? Zero IV in special attack, zero in speed. I mean, speed is fine, but zero special attack? Love to see it. This guy is very bad too, but... Yeah, let's play with Vaporeon. Yeah, okay. Good enough, good enough. Gastly's evolving, nice. Linking Cord, nice. We have Gengar now. There you go. I'm not killing Tangela. Ah, Tinkatuff is evolving, nice. We have the big one. Tinkaton. We're gonna have the, there you go, Gigaton Hammer, finally. Ooh, fun, fun. Oh my god, I forgot about the rival, right? Yeah, that's fine. Not like I'm low life or anything anyways. Okay, do we finally have something for this guy? Fire, ice, poison, flying, bug. We don't, right? I can just play off, I should be fine. He's gonna switch into something for sure though. I guess he's not. Sure. There you go. He actually deceived me. Crazy. Flying type. Ryan? Question mark? Nice. Of course he's flying. Paralyzed. Still works. Don't be paralyzed, thank you. Good. Ooh, Dragon type. It's Gumi as well. We have Fairy for you. We're gonna switch back to you. Like that. In your face. Muddy Water should be fine. I should have gone for Murkrow actually, because I can probably one shot. With Muddy Water on Undoom, for sure. And we have Iron. Good. Hammer Arm? Say less. Ooh. Duogen Evolution, nice. Look at him. Oh, nice. There you go. You have the two linking cords. And we are good. Because if it's gonna be a gym leader, it's gonna be a rock gym leader or a ground one. And I have enough with Tangela and Vaporeon, right? So I'm gonna go with Nugget. Ground, yeah, definitely. I'm gonna go with... Can I set up on you? Defense stats and acquiring. I'm gonna go acquiring. He's probably not gonna kill me, right? Yeah. Nah, I can't set up. This might have been a mistake. Yeah. Nice. I should have switched to Tangela, to be honest, but... Oh, you have an Ice Rock? Nice. Thank you for coming. Dream Eater? Nah. I do not have any PP anymore. And I keep missing. You love to see it. Ouais. Thank you for coming. Desert or Mountain? Mountain. Oh, no, we have Flying types over there. That's fine. Nice. We have a new starter. I don't have this one, so... Might as well. Oh, Memory Mushroom. We just need to learn this. Yeah. Evolution. Let's go. Welcome, Tangrowth. It is a pleasure. Okay, so... There is no way I kill with Aurora Beam on at Altaria, right? I'm too prêt! Okay. Dragon Pulse, Dragon Breath... Plus attack, menu special attack. Do I keep this? Those are the worst IVs I ever seen. That's not too bad, but... Very average. Yeah, no, the moveset sucks. Well, Altaria? That's not gonna be it, I'm sorry. I don't know. Special attack, who cares? Oh, I forgot about the rival. Every time I forget about him. It's crazy. I just healed. Okay, I'm actually fine, never mind. If I stay, I'm dead. If he does a grass attack right now, it's minus 2 on Gengar. And my defense is not too bad, but... Yeah. Whatever, let's do. He missed! Okay, he might go into a normal Pokemon because he has those. So, do I predict the switch and I go Nasty Plot? Doesn't have Crunch, right? That's Nasty Plot. Nice! I'm gonna Shadow Ball you, brother. It's gonna hurt. Ooh, that's bad. Ooh, Gengar actually performing? Hold up. There you go, there is a normal type. We have Dark Pulse. This may be able to do something. Inch? Question mark? One shot? Gengar actually carrying? Pause. Can I Nasty Plot? Oh, he has Crunch, right? Wow. Oh, the sweep is unreal! it's a plus 2 Gengar, one shot everything. Nice. Do you see it, Alexa? You know what I'm seeing? I'm seeing a Mega Gengar. That's what I'm seeing right now. Yeah, Flare Blitz me. Hyperior is way too strong anyways. Oh! Hold up! Gengarite, that's right, boys. There he is. Here you go. Alright. Hello, Blaine. What's up? That's not the right Pokemon, though. I guess I can stay on this one for a while. I'm dead. That's fine. Sun, just broken. Switching on the flying type? I'm not sure about that one. Uh-huh. At some point I'm gonna die, there you go. Maybe I might be trolling it because I'm not sure that Vapo can actually do the work here. I'm burned too, yeah. If I miss once, I think I'm dead. He has two Pokemons too. And I sacrificed my Reuniclus. Yeah, I guess I just sack, right? He has two Pokemons. Can't be that bad, man. Faster than me? Nice. I trolled just a bit. A lot, actually. Okay, let's leave this map. Do we go back to S Cave? Let's go back to S Cave. Just switching between the three maps. Hopefully we can find something good, but I don't know. Oh, I forgot about the rival again. I keep forgetting about him. I'm just, like, my brain is completely turned off right now. Should I just Gigaton him? Nah, let's play off. He's actually switching. I mean, I'm switching too. Agility! I should have used Ice Beam, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna remember for this. Okay, so he's gonna switch to Arcanine. That's Giga. And now, if I switch to Vapo, he's gonna Agility, then switch to the Grass type, Aurora Beam. What now, huh? We just switch back and forth? Yes, we could. Yeah, switch to Arcanine. Good for you, Finn. We have Rayquaza to deal with too, so we need to not lose Tinkaton at all. Ah yeah, we have Goodra, right? I guess we do. That's the annoying one as well, right? That's the Isuian one. Tuyen. Earthquake? What is he gonna switch to? But you have Muddy Water? Wow, but the damage is insane. I need to get him low, so I have no choice, literally. I'm gonna... Should I protect or is he gonna do something? Rayquaza is here. Hello, Rayquaza. Oh, stay on Rayquaza, don't be like this. Now what? He only has Rayquaza left, right? Oh, he has Goodra too. I don't care. He has Burn, he's gonna die. Yeah, just die. Thank you. Okay, he's gonna Outrage and he cannot switch and it's basically over, right? There you go. GG. I missed. Wait, he can switch out of Outrage? What? Okay, whatever. Oh my... I mean... Sure. Okay. Surely, we start with Pokeballs, right? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh! I really want to switch Reunicus for Articuno right now. Like, so bad. But it's so bad. My Articuno is so bad. I'm thinking really hard right now. You know what? Let's do it. Okay, what do you have for me, Articuno? We have Roost. I like Roost. Wait, do we... I don't have Freeze Dry? That's crazy. I need so many mushrooms. I mean, I could... If I get a couple of mushrooms, I could technically... Look at all those abilities. We need to learn... We need Hurricane. We need Freeze Dry. We need Roost. If we can find something like U-Turn or Toxic or whatever, it would be nice. We're gonna find more mushroom for sure. Shirkul is completely useless. But Tailwind is even more useless. So. There you go, mushroom again. Articuno is gonna learn Freeze Dry now. That is fantastic. Yep. Nice. That is great. Oh, right, we have the Elite Four. I forgot. Oh my god, I'm so out of it. That's crazy. I can definitely switch to Tinkaton right now. Ice Shard, yep. Are you switching? I mean, actually annoying them, but they're gonna go to what? 30, huh? Am I faster than you? Am I? I am faster and I missed. Nice! I missed! You love to see it. What am I switching to now? He's gonna use a fire ability right now for sure, so. You can switch to Hype, man. Why do you Earthquake? Yes. Am I faster? Was fire or Earthquake? Ground moves, but I was working as well. Actually, bad switch. I need to kill this guy. Once I kill this guy, I'm good. Oh, why do you switch? Are you switching to the other one? Yep. I missed! I'm gonna freeze dry by switching. Okay. Okay. Please go to your camera. I keep missing. Like, how useless are you? Oh, enough. I have to assume I'm faster. Yeah. Only ground type now. I'm fine. Thank God for bulky defense, huh? He has a berry, he has... That's fine. I had a lot for ground type, so I was not really scared, to be honest, but... Rika 2. I'm sorry, Rika. Because that's the Elite Four of the Paldea region, right? So... Okay, so we're gonna have... we have ground, we have steel, flying normal, and dragon. She said not bad, kiddo. Okay, bon. what's going to be the next one? If it's in order, the next one is steel, right? But they are not in order. So next one is going to be a steel type. Steel type is weak against what? Fighting, ground, right? So Ripe is going to be the next one I'm going to use probably. If I'm against Poppy. Yay. Nice. Okay. So I guess we can stay for now. Paralyze is fine. Oh, he has a Tinkaton too? Interesting. Uh-huh. Oh, I lost special attack, so I'm basically useless now. Can I switch to Ripe? I don't want to switch to Ripe though. I can't kill you. I can't kill him. I don't have enough damage. That's fine. Earthquake! What is he gonna do? He's gonna do nothing, okay. That's very annoying though. If I'm not faster. If he's gonna flash cannon all my things. I'm faster than Corviknight. Okay. I'm gonna take as much as I can right now. Oh, he has Levitate. In my head, I was like, okay, he has Levitate, but wasn't sure. That's okay. So if we cannot ground, we can fight. I'm probably dead, right? Yep. That's okay. I guess I can go to Mega Gengar, it's whatever. Probably just Shadow Ball, man. Yep. But he has Sturdy? Or was I just weak? Yeah, let's go to Tinka. Let's do Metal. I missed. I just keep missing. It was fun. That's over anyways. I just hold the A button. Or the B button in my case, actually. There you go. Thank you, Poppy. Thank you for playing. Ice Terrasharn. Interesting. I mean, even if it's Larry or Hassel, those are flying. I'm probably gonna go Articuno or my Vaporeon, for sure. What is your first Pokémon, Larry? Kilowattrel? Actually, the better question is, what are you gonna switch to? Nothing? Okay. That's a free for me. Mantine. I can just Gigaton you and you die. Nice. I have a lot of HP, to be honest. It's gonna be tough to kill me. Evasiveness fell. That's so free. Larry is so free. I mean, I could technically switch, but nah, who cares. Wow, this guy is lucky. Altaria. Dragon type. Moonblast. Oh no. 42 damage. It's crazy. The fact is now that the rival doesn't have Mega Rayquaza anymore, it's actually even easier than before. Thank you, Larry. Stealthrock. It's a bit late for Stealthrock, to be honest. NXX attack. Last is Dragon type. Dragon is gonna be very interesting, to say the least. Yeah, because of Earthquake. Because of Flygon. Yep. It's that horn. Yep. Yep. Oh, sorry. Wait. Oh, never mind. I'm so sorry. Asel, I am so sorry. This is gonna be... that was fun. Alright. Thank you, Asel, for the fight. Holy gold. Who cares? Alright. Kieran, welcome. Rock type. Well, he's probably gonna switch, but... Why do you switch to Politoed though? Just keep switching to the wrong Pokemon, that's not it. Yeah, Tinkaton is pretty strong, guys. It's pretty legit right now. Yep. Nice. Ooh. That's so dumb. Tinkaton is dumb. You're pretty low, huh? Goodbye. Hyper Potion, Grass type first. Hello, Finn. We meet again. Is this gonna be a stomp? Or are you gonna stomp me, Finn? That's the big question. He's gonna switch to the Volca guy, right? The fire type. We know this. Arcanine? Oh, yeah. What are you gonna do? Extreme Spin? Okay. Are you gonna go to the grass type? Yeah. Makes sense. Are you gonna go to Arcanine again? You do. I'm faster than you though. Fire is good against... Oh, it's crazy. Oh, it's okay, extreme speed, that's fair, that's fair, that's fair. Oh my god, I can't lose too much HP on Tinkaton. On Tinkaton, no. Tinkaton! I'm minus one attack right now. Yeah, Goodra is the annoying one, huh? I want to switch to Mega Gengar, but... Muddy Water. Okay. It doesn't have a Lumberry, right? I can Willow Wisp here. Just in case. There you go. Just want to get him some damage because... This guy is annoying as it gets. Nice. That was the goal. Udra is literally the only one that can annoy me right now. Olusha is annoying too, though. If he switch, he does a fighting attack. I'm basically in a bad shape. I guess I can just Rock Blast. Okay, so he's gonna high jump kick. So, if I go to... Oh, Megengar is dead. Okay. He's my bulky guy, so... Are you gonna stay in? Flying move? Really? I can actually switch to Tinkaton now. Paralyze. Oh my god, I'm so dead. He's gonna hit jump kick. Oh, what? Nice. Ah, there you are. I'm actually fine. Whoa, okay. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna hurricane me? I want to check what he's gonna do. Dragon Pulse? What? No way does that much damage, right? What? Two bard? Okay. Now what? Don't be paralyzed, thank you. Nice. You have this. You still have this?
Oh my god. Okay. Oh no. Oh my god.
Paralyzed twice. You love it. You love to see it. Who 45? Nice. Thank you, AI. Thank you for the win. Oh, 7. Nice. Yeah, Finn. Yeah. Thank you for the money. Well, you are ready to go. Yep. Carnatus. Et le Bali, long time aussi. Ok, so... Gigaton first, then player off? Yeah, that's Gigaton first and then player off. He's gonna Cosmic, that's fine. This might not be fine though. Dragon Dance. Oh my god, I wasn't at the limit? Oh. Yeah, I get it. You're gonna be annoying, don't worry. Yeah. I know. Alright. Okay, he has Flamethrower, but maybe... Maybe he's gonna sludge bomb my Vaporeon. So I'm actually gonna wait for my Vapor to die before I go to Gengar. Yeah, okay. So he's gonna Flamethrower this, fair enough. Okay, Flamethrower, Vaporeon, that's not the play though. Black glasses, that's fine. Oh, wait. I'm actually gonna Metal Claw since I'm faster than my Vaporeon. I don't want to waste a Gigaton Hammer. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Even if you kill my Tinkaton, there is no way for you to win, buddy. Golden Punch? That's fine. There you go. He finally killed Vaporeon. Good job, buddy. Alright. So, I have so many choices right now. I can literally go into Hype right now. Nah, I can't. Earthquake. I'm gonna Gigaton, and I'm gonna Rock Blast. And you're gonna recover, but that's okay. Flamethrower the wrong targets. Yep. Yeah, keep flamethrowing Hyperion. Yep. There you go, finally. I can actually go on Articuno and Earthquake right now. So if I Freeze Dry and Earthquake. I mean, it's probably dead to Freeze Dry, right? Yeah. There you go. Thank you for playing, buddy. It was a pleasure. I didn't even use my Gengar. Which was the main play, by the way. Nice. Egg Voucher Premium. Gamer. 9.5k people online. Wow. Surely, we get a legendary egg. Yep, surely. Ah, never lucky. Yep, we got an epic though. Nice. We got Articuno this game too. That was a win. Okay, that's gonna be it for this run. So did we answer the question, is Tinkaton a carry? It is. It was very powerful, for sure. We had a couple of issues with it at some point, but we got so many HP up. We had so much HP at the end. We basically destroyed everything. Even Hassle, I think it was the real MVP. We basically one-shot everything, and for Finn as well, and even for Eternatus. Even though for Eternatus, the main play was to go with Gengar, Will-O-Wisp, and then spam Shadow Ball with Tinkaton. But in, at the end of the day, I didn't go into Gengar. I just wanted to see if I could basically kill Eternatus without my main strat. So this run was on Twitch, by the way. If you want to join me over there, that would be nice. And if you could subscribe and like the video, if you liked it, leave a comment as well. Let me know your team, or if you have a carry in mind for your future teams, that would be nice. Other than that, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!